Juan from Dick Fuju here. If you have seen my last video, I unboxed the Xbox 360 controller for Windows, and I've been playing it for about 2 days, and I'm actually liking it, even though I do get owned a lot many times because of the accuracy of the mouse. I'm actually doing better with the controller than the keyboard, which is weird, and maybe because I really suck. So I'm just going to show you some live gameplay slash commentary of me playing. This could be a total fail game, but I don't really care. I just want to get a video out there. Oh yeah, sometimes a PC version of Black Ops 2, like... alright, it loaded. Sorry. Yeah, the controls, everything feels pretty smooth, actually. It's not much different.
He's done.
Ooh, got a kill. Alright. Leave a shock charge there. Gonna be a little scaredy cat. Just do that. Oh. Oh, God. Yeah, the thing about controllers, you can't turn around as fast as you normally do with on PC. Oh, got some lag there. Rare. My new PC, but it happens from time to time. Oh, I saw that. Bastard.
Shooter on the move.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna camp up here, bro. Where are you? Alright, doing pretty well. But there's probably people calling me a noob right now for being like...
We've lost control.
By not having 50 kills already. So I've actually seen professionals do that. So... Oh crap! Okay, that was a noob move.
You're gonna be okay.
To admit that. Yeah, it's pretty hard to aim, but I feel more comfortable with the controller.
Mover!
And yeah, the main reason I bought this controller wasn't because of multiplayer FPS, because it's kind of stupid. Probably gonna get more adventuristic campaign games later on, so might as well get a controller. Yeah, I don't feel very comfortable right now.
Let's go, let's go!
Yeah.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Okay, I'm playing really bad. Yeah, this is the best you're gonna get out of me.
Be advised, hostile care package inbound.
Oh shit! That's the stupid spawn kill.
Hunter killer drone inbound.
Sticky out. Reloading.
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Come on.
Be advised, hostile APR inbound.
Ooh. Oh sh! Oh, come on, guys. I mean, did nobody see that guy? Where are you?
We're losing this fight.
Here.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
Threat neutralized.
Almost got killed. Oh god.
Sticky out. I'm out.
Okay. Oh, really? Well, that was stupid. I'm pretty new to Black Ops, actually, so I don't really know all this stuff. Oh, there's some lag going on. Probably fraps. I don't want to hang around there. Oh, I lowered the settings a bit from the last video, the test video, because there was actually, yeah, so there's a really bad game, but all I really wanted to show you was how the controller worked. It's not uncomfortable at all, actually. Just feels like a normal COD game, but sometimes you're gonna get killed easier than you do when you're playing on consoles. So that was some gameplay for Black Ops 2. I'm probably gonna do more with this controller. Probably more adventurous games like Assassin's Creed or like Far Cry. I don't have Far Cry, but yeah, I'm planning on that. So thanks for watching, and this was Hoyin 1. All right, bye bye.